Welcome to Plukrijp, a place in Belgium where you can learn about permaculture. And today we will build a very nice yurt with the woofers.
Come on!
The signification of yurt in Mongolia is home, and when the yurt is decorated they call it the home of lyrics or the home of melodies. And when we start to build a yurt, then we start with the door, and the door is always faced to the south, and then there is the entrance also. So we are now inside the yurt, and on the west side of the yurt is the site of the man. And this here is the north side, and that's the site where is the altar, the most honorable space in the yurt. And this is the east side, and that's the site for the woman. And here on this side, men are not come and sit here. And in the middle of the yurt, that's the most sacred place, and that's the place of the fire. And you can see it also on the symbols. For instance, the swastika. Swastika means in Sanskrit to be good with your higher self. And also you have the symbol of the double dorje, which symbolized the thunderbolt of enlightenment.
I invite you to come here in Plukrijp to learn about permaculture and to feel how it is to live in permaculture principles, and then you can also experience how to live in the yurt. Welcome!